Oh, it's over for me now, man. Let me get the crit. What is going on, gang? It is Kage here, picking up right where we left off last time. So I'm gonna do this a couple ways because so I guess I should beat him first and then save the game. I believe I can get myself out of the frenzy ending by using this. It's a consumable. Once I use it, it's gone though. So can only be used in the heart of the storm, beyond time. Alright. I backed up my old save, so I'm gonna we'll work this out. After I do this frenzy flame ending, I'll just go through and do the other endings. But anyway, this video is mainly about this boss we have ahead of us, who's blocking our path to the Erdtree. Let's see what happens.
Long and hard didst thou fight, tarnished warrior, spurned by the grace of gold. Be assured, the Elden Ring resteth close at hand. Alas, I am returned. To be granted audience once more. Upon my name as Godfrey, the first Elden Lord.
Ooh, this music is sick. Okay, I should have waited. This is fun. Okay, I need to jump that. Oh, I'm dead.
Okay.
nobly fought.
This man's huge, yeah? I don't need the runes anymore. Oh, level one up is over. Like the music is hitting, his moveset is also cool. I like it. This is definitely not a BS boss here. Definitely don't want to use a summon form though, so we'll fight it straight up. Yo, that animation was so cool. Keep thinking he'll stop, but he doesn't. This dude's, geez, he ain't even try to block. Oh, it's over for you now, man. Let me get the crit. Man, just killed his beast, man. You gonna kill your beast like that? That's crazy.
I've given thee courtesy enough. Just horror loo. Warrior.
Yeah, no choice. can't get away. I couldn't get away from it. That's so dope. That's so cool, man. Pop my my flash. Staggered, huh? I got you, buddy. Damn. The battle just started. You already doing the battle? That's trash. Oh my gosh. Oh my goodness, he's relentless, he won't stop. Let me heal, my guy. No breaks. There's like no breaks in between this dude's attacks. Yeah, it's crazy. This dude did a freaking snake edge. This man hit me with a Tekken low. He did this. Hit me with that Johnny. Oh my goodness. He did a snake edge. He hit me with the Johnny Lawrence sweep kick. That's crazy. Now that I wasn't expecting. Doing burns on JX. We got him. $300,000. We did it. We did it, kid. Alright, we're clean. We're all good to go. Should I do this or should I call it here? Yeah, I'm gonna call it here. We'll pick up next time and we'll complete the game. Yeah. Yeah, that's what we're gonna do. Goodbye.